Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, shout out to Dante. Well, it appears that Andy Ruiz, Anthony Joshua, the rematch, will not be in the States. That it might be in Wales. It might be just somewhere overseas. I don't know what happened, but more than likely, it was some threats behind the scenes, or Andy Ruiz got paid extra money to where he was just like, you know what, we'll pay you extra money to fight overseas. But me, myself, I'm concerned about, you know, Andy Ruiz, because at the end of the day, we already know what's going on across the pond. These guys don't seem to be legit. These guys is like taking, you know, that ooh-wee. You know, they all that water out there. So it's sort of like you just wonder if Andy Ruiz is going to get a fair shake, whether it be with the judges or whether it be with, you know, supplements, you know. Because I'm wondering, in the rematch, we going to see a brand new, can absorb punches, invincible Anthony Joshua. You know, I'm just wondering what type of Anthony Joshua we going to see in the rematch. But hopefully Andy Ruiz's team makes sure that it's strenuous drug testing. They have to. They need to. Because if not, Andy Ruiz and his title is in deep trouble. Anyway, this your boy Town Biz. I'm out.